What do you think a hostile takeover was like in the 1870s?
Well, no lawyers. Definitely no lawyers.
Is our whiskey bold, or has the world gone soft?